Jeff and Cindy Goldberg have been in perfect harmony for more than 5 decades.
You guys finish each other's sentences, you know.
Do we?
Uh-oh.
But about 5 years ago, Cindy started noticing changes in Jeff.
He wasn't able to do the checkbook anymore. He was getting confused about things here and there.
After talking with their kids, they decided to see a doctor, and they got a heartbreaking diagnosis.
The neurologist said, you know, it looks like the it could be Alzheimer's. So then he had the brain scan done and they saw the plaque.
That's when they heard about a breakthrough treatment just going into trials at Brigham and Women's Hospital, a nasal spray vaccine designed to stop the progression of Alzheimer's disease.
I just said, yeah, I'll do it. I have nothing to lose except everything to gain.
What we're doing has never been done before.
Dr. Howard Weiner is the co-director of the Ann Romney Center at the Brigham. He's been working on this groundbreaking approach to Alzheimer's treatment for the past 20 years.
The hardest thing for a doctor is to sit with a patient or their family who's ill and to say to them, we don't have any treatment.
The concept is deceptively simple. The nasal spray trains the patient's own body to fight back. It relies on an immune modulator called Protolin, a drug made of proteins derived from bacteria, which activate white blood cells to start clearing the plaque buildup on the brain, a hallmark of this disease.
What we're doing is triggering the body's own immune system, the body's own defenses to kind of cure itself.
The vaccine is currently in phase 1 trials in early stage with just 16 participants. Researchers will monitor that group for 6 months, testing dosage and safety before hopefully launching a second larger trial.
We're making good progress so far. It seems to be going well and we have not seen any major issues.
Dr. Tanuja Chitness is the principal investigator for the trial. Part of her role is to recruit patients to take part, though she says persuading people hasn't been a challenge.
We were really very pleased and somewhat overwhelmed by the amount of interest that there was in this vaccine. And I think it's because so many people are affected by Alzheimer's disease, family members, loved ones, and the fact that there hasn't been many therapies available.
For Dr. Weiner, this mission is personal.
I lost my mother to Alzheimer's. Hearing what all the people have gone through when their family members had it, and you know, going through it myself with my mother. So I mean, you're not going to quit.
And that fighting spirit is strong in the Goldbergs too, even down to the youngest members of the family.
One of my grandsons, he's 8, he goes, Glam, you know, I want to be a doctor when I grow up because I want to find a cure for Alzheimer's so Grampy won't forget who I am.
Yeah.
How about that one?